Sure, Kevin. Here he is! Get him!
I see him!
Work for me and things stay easy. Otherwise, they get real messy real fast.
Okay. Whatever you say, man.
See how easy that was? Send whoever you can to Barclay Mills. I ain't letting this place go.
My men can secure this district with one eye closed. That's not a problem. The problem will come if you try to take it away from us at our next sit-down.
I want to unload some cash.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
All right, what are we handling today?
Bonsoir, Cher.
Cornbread recipe. I want y'all to get over there this week because by popular demand, they're bringing back that sweet potato bread this month. Now, Etta, you see, she's a sweet old gal. Funny, too. She come over and take my order, and she says, she said,
Randy, I heard a rumor about you. Now, I knew what she was talking about from the words you left her mouth. Are you in the Southern Union Men? No, people like to come.
That's just what people do. So, let's talk about the Southern Union. See, there's this image folks have. A grown men in sheets, dancing around some fire and swamp, hooting and hollering and praise me, Robert E. Lee. This is the South. Around this country, folks think the South is a clan. It's got so bad here, people don't think a fraternity like the Southern Union is one and the same. It is not. Let me repeat that. The Southern Union is not the Klan. Nobody sitting crosses on file or marching down Main Street. It's not some secret to the cabal controlling this city. The Southern Union certainly doesn't mean anyone any harm. Am I in the Southern Union? No, I am not. But I do understand that they're just concerned business owners and professionals in New Bordeaux.
What do we have here?
God damn it!
Just call this shithead. How's that feel, asshole?
I'm coming for you.
Yeah, I'm hit.
You don't miss me.
Seek a smile, asshole.
Student demonstrations in Mexico City erupted in violence yesterday, 10 days before the Olympics are scheduled to begin. 10,000 students, some armed with automatic weapons, were confronted by a massive force of 5,000 soldiers. The soldiers were reportedly ordered to crush the uprising at any cost. 20 to 30 casualties were reported, with hundreds more injured. Thousands were believed to be under arrest.
Let's fuck them up, lads!
Get your hands on stupidest boys, man!
He's picking us off!
You like that boy?
Need new wheels and tick fall.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
Appreciate it.
I see we got ourselves a hell of a haul here. Cut that.
Mm-hmm.